What you want? Me, bro.
Be not on the dime.
No. Me, go.
What's up, YouTube? This is Striker. This is my new YouTube page where we shall discuss reptiles and aquatics. Feel free to ask questions and inquire on any ball pythons or crested geckos. You can reach me at itsonestunt@gmail.com. itsonestunt@gmail.com. This is Striker. Today is our first episode on the Striker's Reptiles 101. Today I'll be showing you a couple of my ball python morphs. So Lambo, this is my albino, beautiful recessive gene animal. He's a high contrast albino. Got three clutches off this male right here. As you can see, it's a pretty nice size boy. He's not the biggest, but he eats very good. Alright. Little head shot there. Alright, me exotic. This beautiful animal right here is a pastel clown. He's a two-gene animal. Very pretty pastel clown. You rarely see him this bright. He's in shed right now, but you can still see how bright he is. Stretch him out. Alright, meet Cappuccino. This is a three-gene animal, a nuclear spider. That includes lesser, fire, and spider. This beautiful guy right here, I've made blue-eyed leucistics, and he's gonna have many pretty projects in the future. It's Cappuccino. I just love this thing. Cappuccino, nuclear spider. Okay, meet s'mores. This is my beautiful pie, high white. She is gorgeous. She was a whole bet. She's like 80% white. As you can see, she's bobbing up right now. Let's see if we can get her out. S'mores. This girl came from a pied head pied breeding. Just love how her face blushes out the color.